Welcome to the third episode of Nollie's Hotspots. Today, I will be going to Dark Chambers Haunted House. It's never a good idea to go to a haunted house alone, so today I will be bringing two friends of mine, Libby and Emily.
What's up, you guys?
What's up?
I'm terrified. We are here at Dark Chambers. We're in a full fright. $15 for a great experience.
Hopefully.
I'm pretty sure I'm way too close to the camera.
Pretty sure I'm terrified.
No, get that light. You guys go, ladies first, you know?
Emily, you're making me go so slow.
I know! I'm so scared!
You
make
me more scared when you hold me.
Okay, I'm sorry. I need to hold you.
You've so far not seen any person. Creature!
Oh, God.
What's up?
Jesus.
It should not be this foggy. We just gotta keep going.
I don't even know where to go.
Know. Emily, stop.
I can't. Can I go out, guys? I need to get out.
You're fine. Libby.
That is a scary noise.
Where do we go, though? Like, okay, then.
Get away your face!
Oh, God.
Hey, come on!
Hey, so, like, where do we go?
Jesus.
Yeah, okay.
Deep breath.
I'm
deep breath.
I'm like, you're really making me go first.
I hear someone behind us.
I see someone. What are you doing?
Jeez.
Hey, which way do we go though? Thank you.
Thank you. What's your name?
Should I give you that? I don't know.
My name's Marcella.
My name's Emily.
Emily?
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Emily.
Oh, you too.
Let's go.
Okay. Let's go. Yeah.
I'm sweating so bad.
The longer you take, it's gonna just get worse and worse.
No! Get going! Oh, okay, girl! Girl, you should just walk with us the whole time.
I
kind
of like her.
Honestly.
Oh!
No! I'm not going! God!
Marcella! Marcella, you gotta chill a little bit.
Marcella, you're not helping me, girl.
No. Marcella, you still with us, girl?
Marcella, come
still
on.
Still here.
Okay, come on, girl. Why is it me cooking? Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
Oh, God, smell.
Yeah.
What are you cooking? What are you making up? Okay. Okay.
Marcella, where
Marcella,
are you at?
Marcella, come on, girl.
I don't think we're out.
Oh,
Jesus.
Oh, to the fun house!
That was sick!
You're so dead!
You're so
dead!
Yes!
Hey, girl. That's kind of creepy.
What's up, girl? I'm waiting for it. Do it!
Move it!
Yeah, we're going! Come on, girl! Yeah!
Oh, my God!
Watch out!
Yep, behind us probably, I'm sure. Yep, hey, what's
right
up?
There.
Hi, thank you! Thank you for coming!
I see someone right there.
Yeah, we have to enter right there too.
Okay. Get in! You said!
Get in! How do I enter? Nolan, I need your.
I don't like. Why can't we see anything? That's just messed up.
You go.
Oh, I can't see.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Where I saw a person.
How do we know?
Oh, yeah.
I can't literally see anything.
The
you
light
guys.
Is making it worse.
Find your way out!
No.
All right,
push on the wall, you'll fix it!
OK. Okay.
Push on the wall.
Push on the wall. Push on the wall.
Oh.
And push in.
Push it,
sir.
Oh.
Sir. Egg, sir.
Oh, I hate to do that.
Woo.
Say me.
Bye.
Oh, he's coming.
Full fright.
Sir,
what did you guys think?
That was actually really
there
good.
There was no need to follow me like that.
Hey, what do you gotta say? What do you gotta say to the vlog?
What do you gotta say?
Hope you guys had a fun time. And I know they both pissed themselves.
See, you seem so much nicer when you talk like
that. And today we went to Dart Chambers and Hazel Green, Wisconsin. Since it is spooky season, I thought, why not go to a haunted house? And you guys got anything to say?
Emily was freaking.
That was terrifying. I will be honest, that's the worst haunted house I've ever been to.
I was away the entire time. I kind of took it as a champ, but
I
did
not.
It was very scary.
It was rough.
Highly recommend. You guys recommend to a friend?
Definitely.
Oh, for sure.
If you like to get scared, it'll do it. Yeah.
All right, well, that'll do it for the third episode, and thanks for watching.